not knowing who we were. So when we did find out that we had a connection with the Natchitoches Tribe of Louisiana, I was very, very proud to be a Native American. I will leave this world proud. John Baptiste and St. Denis, European settlers, when they came down the Red River, they met with the Natchitoches tribe, our ancestor. They met, made friends, smoked a peace pipe with the Natchitoches tribe. John Baptiste had the Natchitoches tribe removed from downtown Natchitoches that exists right now to the Black Lake area so that he could build, him and his staff and soldiers could build Fort John Baptiste as to where it is right now. So that's how that came about. Natchitoches is the original French town. Most people don't know that. They think New Orleans is the original French town. Little do they know. New Orleans is fine, you know, but they're not the original. We are the original. Our original home ground is Natchitoches, Louisiana, the surrounding towns, Campti. The majority of our ancestors still live in the Black Lake area. They bought land there from one end of Black Lake to the other end of Black Lake. Is our ancestors, Pardees, Perots, Treshells, Desiders, and so forth and so on. They still reside in that neighborhood, this very day.